Howdy y'all, welcome back to DK64, and we're doing the boss. Also, it also has me a demo run, and all you do get the cannons and boom. Alright, stay in the water. Shoots lasers at you. This is a power vision thing. Does it twice. Right. Okay, now he's gonna do this bullcrap. Wait, see that doesn't work. Alright, so basically, you get 5 tries. You go 5 tongs, 5 tries. Oh, ouch! Let's go start in the bullcrap. My God, it's so funny. I need to focus. I can't focus because. Oh yeah, this is for the bullcrap. One of these is fake. I don't know which one. I don't know which one it is. No, the right one. But there's a fake one. And I don't know. I don't know if it's my eyes or if I'm like dumb. But I cannot tell the difference. That was stuck. It takes a lot of hits. It's very annoying. Alright, now this is what the bullcrap is. Now he's gonna do this crap. You hear it going, ha! Like every 5 seconds? Yeah, you have to do it in the right one at the right time. It's, the timing is ridiculous. Freaking. Haha! This is phase 3. I'm not thrilled with it because it sucks. Oh, that hurts the ghost too. I never seen that before. Oh man. Aha. Yeah, that's it. Takes a lot of prediction to do this boss. Wait, did I just beat him? I just beat him. It's only been 3 minutes. That's my face. That's my face right now. Those gremlins. That's my face. You're not supposed to beat this boss so quickly. Okay, if you guys can see my face, it's oh my God. You're not supposed to do this boss that quickly. Also training. And with that, we are finished with Creepy Castle. Oops, I didn't mean that. It's fine. Well, you know what it's time for. I'm only 4 minutes in, so might as well do stuff in DK Isles. Now we are very close to beating the game. I need Chunky first. Alright, you got it. Spiky. I hit you in the face with that, and then it hurt you with the head. There's two things in here. There's the banana for Lanky, and then there's a Diddy's Chris Platt in here too. Everyone needs me to get in first. Yeah, please don't be hard. Oh, okay, good. Thank goodness, holy crap. Something easy. I'll take easy mini games. Okay. I think the ones on DK Isle actually, some of them are easier, I think. Some of them are just purely playing an instrument. Would you get over here? Oh lord. I cannot believe I just did that boss, like, so easily. When I was a kid, that boss was freaking hard. Maybe playing on the Wii U is a virtual console makes it easier. I don't know. And I almost lost that too. Good thing I didn't. Sweet. We'll probably have DK Isle done in two videos. Let's get DK out here. Open that cage because it for some reason it doesn't stay open. Which is ow, I'm so done with you guys. Unfortunately this will be the last time we see them. Because they're not in hideout helm, they're not in the final battle, so. I'm just gonna shoot. Excellent. What else can I do? I'm only up to 7 minutes. Ow! There's a couple things that Mr. Chunky can do outside of what we asked to. Oh yeah, you fall when you come out of here. Well, we need to see Mr. Kimlumsy, first of all, before we really do anything. Hello, sir. There's also a monkey bear in here, too. Now it's permanently opened. And we'll have to go in there later because there's actually a thing in there. Alright, let's get some bananas here. Excuse me, I keep burping. Well, it's a little tiny burp, so you can't hear it. Did I get the one that's over here with those chunkies? I don't know if I did. The one that's in the cage. I don't know if it did. No, I didn't. Easy bang I get. Did he have zero bananas? I just realized this. That's kind of bad. Alright, supposed to be something over here. Is it open here? Oh, there's a banana fairy. Hey, no, I'm too close. Come on. No, come on. Get out of the thing. This is all this is going to be. It's me pressed on the button. Oh, yeah, we can't do that to the fairy. No. Alright, I was gonna say, this should be easy because she's like right there. Yay. That's kind of, that was kind of good because we kind of needed that. Alright, let's do this. Well, the one thing is near Angry Aztec that we can, that we didn't do earlier. No adventure. Is it two? I'm pretty sure it's two. Yep. Actually, over here. These monkeys. These are chunkies. Yep. Squawk! I found another man, Chunky. Squawk! One for easy pickings. Let's get the one with Mikey. I'll take some easy bananas, for sure. That's a good lord, lower lower than you. Squawk, look what I found for you, Lanky. It's only one of the Cranky's special barrels. Oh. Actually, that activates that. Okay, cool. Let's put front guy for us. Let's go check it out. Banana important all over the place. And there it is. I thought it was there before, but I guess it wasn't. Oh, he's did the chimpy charge. Cool. Very good. I landed one. Alright. Let me get that hard one that's sitting in the thing. The one that's in here, like the mushroom. Wait, is it DK first? Or is Diddy first? Reckon. That's a very Banjo-Kazooie noise, by the way. The noise it makes, listen, when I hit it. Does that not sound like a Banjo-Kazooie noise? Banjo-Kazooie fans, can you please tell me? Where's Chuck gonna do with that? That's Oh. This, alright. Force bracket, really? This should be fairly easy compared to the one we just did in Koopa Castle. Check your arms jump reach long enough. Far side. There's not much really, but not really much to say. Just doing same stuff we do always. No fight. Oh, I didn't check much percentage of stuff that we have. No, I mean like totals. Okay. I'm missing some benefits. I think I know what she's at, but I'm not going there. I think it's in the entrance to Hideout Home. There's a few things in the entrance. Wasn't that supposed to open up or something? I thought it was. Maybe it's not. I'm trying to think where the rest of the stuff is, I don't remember. But while I'm thinking of it, I can do a monkey's thing that's in Caleb's just hide out. No, some of these things have specific conditions that you have to do. But I don't remember what all of them are. Let's give it to me, I want it. Wait. Oh yeah, if you sit here and watch him, he gets like fully mantras, like put in the cage, which never happens. Or a ghost. Oh wait, PK has a thing there. Hang on, wait. I just remember the. Alright, somewhere here is DK's there's a thing for DK on it. Also the entrance to hell is up here too. Somewhere here. We have to go up a different way. That's where we go. Kinda. Oh, wait, there's a monkey point thing there. I saw it just now. And that's what goes to Hideout Helm. This is also where Snide's at in this one, in the SL also here. Yeah, thing for Diddy, and oh, there's that other one right there. But first, there's a thing. It's right here. Yeah, I didn't do this part. All right. Alright, so I'm going to end the episode off a little early, but so next time on DK64, we will finish off DK Isles and go to Hideout Helm and then beat the game. So thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.